Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a live division rivals contest. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I play...
Oh, Chiesa! Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And there it is! An almost intuitive piece of finishing. We're back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. A really top-notch piece of defending. Chiesa. Well, high marks for that pass. And delivered into the box. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Teammates available. Ginola. Benzema hovering, far post. Not the best clearance. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Federico Chiesa. Well, spot on with that challenge. Benzema. David. Disappointing pass. Pelé. Now potential danger. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Brilliant piece of skill. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Gonna take some stopping now. Two in front here. So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Making a bit of headway. Takes aim. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. And he's fired over the corner. Oh, really good header. Really fine goalkeeping. Well, a chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. Benzema. There's a slide draw pass. Well, this would help them get back into the game. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. Well, 2-1 it is here. Ginola. Oh, must be. What an astonishing few minutes. From seemingly out of it, it's all square again. Can you believe it? You've really got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest. Benzema. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
And now the visionary, Lewandowski, just couldn't capitalise there. Scholes. Now he must favour the cross.
And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
Benzema. Patrick Vieira. And return to Benzema. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. I must say, this looks promising. Vieira. Jonathan David. Possession given away, unfortunately. Lewandowski. Wilting under the pressure. And now they try to go forward. Got to it easily, the keeper. Ginola.
Chance to attack using width. Well, possibilities in the centre. And he's clear his lines. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Lewandowski must take the lead here. Top-notch must be. And danger still. Well, full credit to him. He had the audacity to try it.
Well, that's so close to being a lovely goal. It just doesn't come down in time.
Vieira are being pressed here. Benzema. And he's in. It's in! And this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. False goals. Really good challenge. In with a chance. In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here. So the current scoreline, 4-2. We will have just one additional minute. Oh, that's a really good run. Well done there to tidy up. And there goes the whistle, bringing to an end the first half here at... And so they begin the second half here in Turin. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Really getting stuck in. Pelé. Messi. Take it away. He must finish! Well, we like to call things as we see them, Stuart, and I must say he's got that one horribly wrong.
Well, it's a poor decision in the end. It's way off target.
Lewandowski. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Opportunity! Brilliantly blocked! And over it comes. Chiesa. Robert Lewandowski in the middle. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Lewandowski. And he read it well defensively. Lewandowski. An alert piece of defending.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
They've given it away. Can they create something from here? Chiesa. Possession one. Well, we're into the final half hour. He's in with a chance. A lovely attempt. Oh, that is a moment of pure quality. A goal for football lovers to enjoy the world over. Son. And intercepts again. Karim Benzema. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And that's how to deal with finesse.
Well, it's an easy save for the keeper. It wasn't the best option, that's for sure.
Fatih taking charge with the tackle. Benzema. On to Abedi. Pele. Not out of the woods yet. Well, it came to nothing in the end.
Well, what a magnificent save that was. It really was top-class goalkeeping.
Went in strongly, decisively. Messi. 20 minutes remaining. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack?
Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent.
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Scholes. A super tackle and they've won possession. Benzema. Ginola. And a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
The corner courtesy of Lionel Messi. And a relatively high degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Lewandowski. Losing possession here. And teammates around him. Pele's pass, a good one. Can he keep his composure? Oh, a superb save. And the referee says corner kick. Let's see about the delivery. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Karim Benzema. And a timely intervention. Could be a chance to break here. Park. Oh, could be. Ball is loose. Abedi Pele. Well, nicely cut out. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. And a short corner, let's see. Pressing high to win the ball. Son. An alert piece of defending. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall?
Look out, Derek, chance here.
Oh, he couldn't finish it off, and the keeper wasn't exactly perfectly positioned.
Well, that's a bad miss. He had so much of the goal to aim for. That was a really big chance.
Park Ji-sung. On to David. Now, can they create something? Oh, so close to opening up the defence. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Can he convert? Oh, good save. Playing it short. Giving them a different option by moving in field. Well, the threat was very... The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game.